James, you may now kiss your bride.
Thank you.